it doesn't always activate straight away. Sometimes it, you have to wait till you get like 6 or 7 kills before it actually activates. That'd be quite a terrifying thought to have you rape my ear.
Pilot, your Titan will be ready in 2 minutes.
Rating increased.
If I lose a battle mark this game, I'm going to be pissed.
Hey, your Titan will be ready in 60 seconds. Titan ready in 30 seconds.
Oh shit, yeah, they have just called in a fucking Titan because I'm right below it.
Titan ready in 15 seconds.
It's the way of the Viking.
Rating increased. Nice.
I got the turret.
Off to a good start, but we're not ahead by much. Stay sharp, my friend.
Rating increased.
Got one of them.
We're pulling even further ahead of the IMC. Great job down there, boss.
I wanna call him a Titan, but I fucking don't, at the same time.
Hey, your Titan's good to go. Call it when ready.
control to pilot.
Oh, the nuclear ejection got me as I came back down.
Pilot, your Titan will be ready in 2 minutes.
Oh wow, that's my first death.
We're doing even better than before. Good work, team. Keep up the pressure.
Second death. Third death. Oh my god! Lucky git got lucky with a fucking grenade. One attrition point would be fucking good right by now, please. Again, I didn't get an attrition point.
Mission accomplished.
Oh my.
I'm detecting incoming IMC dropship. Take out the IMC before they have a chance to escape.
I need to kill at least a Titan here. Oh my god. The fucking rank play loadouts against, like, the rank play thing is getting so fucking hard. This is getting fucking ridiculous, ridiculous, ridiculous. That's why I punch them. I punch them as fast as I fucking can. Do this.
Hey, this is a battle of attrition. Target and destroy all enemy forces.
Rank chip activated. I am tracking your performance, pilot. Good luck.
Oh my son of, oh, I thought it said I got killed by a Spectre then. I was about to be fucking pissed. What's so special about those guys? Trust me.
Ready in 2 minutes.
We're in trouble!